I'm Denise DeNovi, and I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart to all the men and women of the military for the service and dedication that you give to all of us and to our country. Thank you.